I mean, the great thing about RISC-V is, you know, how community-based it is. And, you know, I think everybody is genuinely trying to bring something to that ecosystem. So, you know, yes, we're launching our own Catapult RISC-V-based CPUs, but we also work with a number of other RISC-V CPU companies who are licensees of things like our GPU or who share customers with us. And, you know, it's a genuine experience of everybody sort of working in the same direction and with a very similar goal. You know, this is a slow-moving, long-term disruption of the CPU market. It might take a decade, but I think there's a real sort of strategy built around the RISC-V International, built around the community of its members, and built around a will to disrupt the current status quo.